Okay. Just work in film and.
Yeah, the film festival.
Yeah, I'm excited to be a producer in the Royal Institute of Cinema and Culture. At the same time, the National University of Culture in Ukraine. I'm sorry, the organization of film productions. It was my passion before. Somehow it developed to be an organization to help not only to promote Ukrainian culture, but also to collect money for Ukrainian humanitarian organization.
So, I always have to stick an extra espresso in there as well, because it's never strong enough on its own. These machines are terrible. But it's really interesting. It's intriguing because it's a mix of different people anyway, and this would be quite different knowledge and experience levels and different objectives of
view. Yeah.